Hi, I am Dr. Subhash speaking. I am a pediatrician practicing near Mahalakshmi layout. I practice in Sanjeevini Hospital. Thank you. Yeah, it's a good question. Yes, you can use nasal drops in children. Don't get scared about it. It's okay. Only thing is what concentration you're using and which type are you using. Preferably saline nasal drops are good. So it comes in a concentration of normal saline 0.65%. That should be good. Okay. This you have to apply in the nose. How you apply, how you put it in the nose, very important. Don't go straight and put it directly into the nose. It trickles down into the posterior pharynx area and your child will start coughing. Don't do that. Always put the drops in the side where it trickles slowly down and clears your airway. That's how you have to put the drops. One drop or two drop is more. And don't go on doing it. And especially when the nose is blocked and you want to feed the child, that child will not take the feed because the nose is blocked and you have a problem there. Use nasal drops, one drop or two drops this side, one or two drops this side, and then press like this. Okay? Leave a minute or two, it gets cleared. And the nasal drops should slowly trickle down. It should not be straight going up, it will start having a puff. Slowly trickles down. The nasal nose gets clear. Then you start feeding. Then you will be comfortable and that gurgur sound which usually comes along with the babies is reduced. Okay. So this nasal drops you can use it and don't use it too frequently. As much as possible, try to give feeds and keep the room warm. It should be fine. If you live in a cold area, then nasal drops may help you. And if your baby after feeds, sometimes it regurgitates. It's not vomiting, it regurgitates. It can come through the nose. Then the nose becomes very irritating. And it's all curd formation would be there of your milk. So it will cause irritation the whole nasal way. Then also you can use nasal drops. As much as possible, try to stick to saline nasal drops. That would be great.